Hey, it's Big Daddy Sean Malloy coming to you from Patriots Landing. I hope you're doing well. The video you're about to watch is the building of the ultimate turkey display case. And killed this turkey we call Greybeard back in April of 2015. And this is a very special bird to me. And a lot of my friends were saying, hey, Malloy, why are you putting so much effort into building a turkey display case? Well, I told them, number one, it was my first turkey I ever killed. It took me 5 years to kill a turkey with a bow. And that's reason number two, I killed it with a bow. Number three, I filmed it, self-filmed it. And number four, it was the first turkey that had been harvested on our farm since we bought it. And I guess the fifth reason is it made the North Carolina Bow Hunters Association magazine front cover that year. So real proud of this bird and wanted to really do it justice. I didn't want it sitting in the open where bugs and dust, my grandsons, or my dog could get their hands on it. And I wanted it to be displayed as prominently as I could make it. The cases I looked at online originally were they were ugly. You can only put your turkey in there one way, and these turkeys are so beautiful with their feathers and their poses and from different angles. So I wanted a rotating base for it. I originally looked at something like a Lazy Susan base where I could manually rotate it. But I found an electric display case rotating base online, and that's what I used to put the turkey on. So it's worked out nicely. The wood that's around the case came from reclaimed barn wood from here at the farm from different structures that I had, and it just added for a nice touch and a little bit of history of the farm here. So I hope you enjoy this build. It's quite lengthy, the video, but it gives you a step-by-step of everything we had to do, from creating the boxes, to putting the barn wood, to treating the barn wood for bugs. Ended up having to expand the habitat on the turkey base so that the turkey would rotate properly in there. A couple things I didn't take into account when I was building it. And then ultimately sitting in my living room. So. Hope you enjoy it, and if you have any questions about it, feel free to drop me a line. I'd be more happy to answer them. So sit back, enjoy, and we'll see you in the field. Take care now.
Jackson, good evening.